We kick off the celebrations of the 75th years of relations, 75th anniversaries of the diplomatic relations between Thailand and India. So we want to show that how Thailand and India have been so, you know, tied up together through the textile culture, which is one of the many, many areas that have linked Thailand and India since the old days. Our relations have been longer than 75 years, of course, but from this year onward, we should look for the future that what Thailand and India can work together within our capacity. We want to raise awareness to the young people, both Thailand and India, to see the contemporaries of the Indians and Thai, not only on the cultures, but on the economic terms. So basically, we want to promote this kind of awareness and knowledge about the what is going on in Thailand and in India through the part cultural performance, of course, that we have textile, and we have the food promotions in the August, and then we will have the painting, the contemporary paintings that the artists from Thailand and also India will work together.